be the earth's surface hottest blowhole. So watch the spout sport. I'm free due to the odds of firearms. I was a specimen of near perfection in a college professor's pod. Now I'm the only thing you should be fearing for the next landing or clearing. If only time will tell, then I'll tell Tom no secrets. Like he doesn't know I throw Baker's bullets at Bailey's ball. There'll be bullets over Broadway for all if I fall.
People in glass houses shouldn't throw stones.
I agree.
People who live in glass houses don't throw stones. People in glass houses shouldn't throw stones, cause they risk having boulders crash down on their lovely homes. Then wind, rain, sleet, snow cones come showering through your roof. Need a fine tooth comb to find the truth. Well, my house ain't made of glass and my chariot ain't no pumpkin. I'm not a backyard bumpkin, I'm from the concrete slab. Well, people take any and everything that they can grab. But what's so bad, it's a whole lot of grabbing, a lot of jaw jabbing. Gremlins, goblins, rabbits, squabbling amongst the ranks. From the punks to the drunks to the monks to the saints. Keep your eyes on your oxygen tank. Either is, you ain't, either you can or you can't. Heartbeat, start, skip, stop, off, crank. You go blank, you go blank, you go blank, you go blank.
The fascination of the infinite consumes me. The fascination of the infinite consumes. The fascination of the infinite consumes me. Vitality to hurt you all in virtual reality. Actual natural plants enhance. My words are crystal clear, deep intensified trance. In a relaxed atmosphere, features optional imagery, high-tech four-color processing. Metallic existence roams through the galaxies. Trails of stardust remain, I'll crush your palace of fallacies. Warlords who swung swords now hide behind steel shields on the battlefield. Mortal weaponry stays concealed as they kneel. Once my power cosmic's revealed.
I'm the Piccadilly of the carnival, the unharnessable remarkable. The sheath that holds the arguably truest tempered sword in the western world. I'm ahead of my time and I'm heading your way. A word of warning, the world is turning, torquing and contorting. While a ball of gas is burning, meteor shower warnings leaving grinding grit and granite winding. The second hand towards the finding of tablets for derelicts and martyrs, puppeteers and marauders, juggernauts and argonauts, barking irons to butter into waters uncharted. Chartered.
Labyrinth of mad child's amusement. More intense than the shining, you're in a difficult course. Feel the pressure from all angles of prep centrifugal force. Unremorseful sorcery, firing flames more frequent. As strength the attacker and black magic clash in sequence. My activities are extracurricular, one particular. Immaculate, masculine, muscular, rap spectacular. Coercion casting curses in articulate verses.
What do you do when there's no response to your distress signal? When your SOS is busy, is he dead or alive? Since I've put my mind in overdrive, I've derived this method of meshing and molding, shaping and holding on to this golden microphone. Alone in the wilderness, skillless yet fearless, I've experienced your experiences once already. Now once you're ready, I'll redream your dreamscape. Landscape, skyscrape, skydive in the Swan Lake. Chasing beat breaks, we can take a cakewalk through my program and talk megabytes, gigabytes, gigahertz, and electric inserts. I can pole vote with a lightning bolt over the wall in China and cruise by a cruise liner, trying to find a rhyme and a pride to slide to sink your Lusitania. There'd be pandemonium, mania, drowning in my aquarium. Terranium. Day with me.
People in glass houses don't throw stones.
The fascination of the infinite consumes me.
Consumption.